Good evening, Internet. Craig here with Hurry Up Pinball. Tonight we're back again. We're going to give it another shot. Last time I streamed, we were streaming Foo Fighters. We had a little issue with the cabinet node board, but we got a new node board in here. And everything's been great since, so we'll test it out tonight. Played a bunch of games on it over the weekend. Everything seemed to be fine with the new node board in there. So we're going to play it tonight. We have a special guest. He's back here. He's been here before. Last time he was here, he said it's my fault. He ended up buying a Twilight Zone when we played that. So we'll see if we can make him buy a Foo Fighters before he leaves.
Yeah,
so.
We'll see how expensive this one's
going to
be.
Yeah, so, all right, we're just going to get going with this. I know a lot of people have been streaming the Pro on this. This one's a little bit different. This is the Premium. You got the Overdrive post. I did put up a fix on YouTube for that Overdrive post. Mine wasn't feeding clean, so it's a super simple fix. So go check that out on YouTube. Just basically two washers and repositioning the apron. So this one's got the Overdrive post. It has the 3D molded alien. I know you can't see this. I'm pointing at stuff you can't see right now. It has a 3D molded alien and the upper play field, which I actually really like. At first, it was a little tough, but I'm getting better at it. I'm really enjoying it. So we're just going to play some games tonight and have some fun. See if one of us can put a GC on this thing. We'll see. Just keep raising the bar. So with that, I'm going to let... why don't you play a game first?
All right.
I'm going to... I had a late dinner. I'm going to finish my drink, and then I'm going to get a proper drink. So...
All right.
All right, go ahead.
Let's do this. Machine's offline.
Is it offline?
Yeah.
Oh, that's killing me, man.
That's all right. I'll just put my high score up on this instead of my insider connect.
You can always reboot it and take 2 seconds.
Yeah, we'll see. We'll see how the rookie does. It's only my second time playing. First time playing the Pro.
I'm officially stoked.
There it is. I told you that shot was high.
That's a generous ball save.
Consider yourself lucky, human scum.
So what am I going for here?
Don't let the overlord reach a green shot.
Green shot.
Yeah, so it moves around. I think the orange one is like a multiplier for the shots.
Comes out of there fast.
See how the beats on this are crazy quick, man.
Holy shit.
Yeah. There you go. So just bash away at that right now.
Dead. Bash away at that.
Yeah,
I'll give me area 51.
So what
are my what are my skill shots here?
I'll tell you when things calm down. So that one
why
is
was this
there's
flat?
Different colors. So I think yellow gives you one shot on the play field, the high value shot. I think there's another color, maybe it's blue, and it gives you two. And then I think if it's red, it gives you three on the play field. So it's kind of like a jackpot play, but I think you have to build it up.
These drop targets are my skill shot?
Here's your skill shot. Right there, and then there'll be another one, and you can kind of stack it like Jurassic Park.
So do
you
want to plunge short and get it to the right?
No, you want to plunge full, and it'll come down the ramp and feed there.
Okay. Why are those drops flashing like that?
Those are part of those are things you collect, I think, for the van to trick your van out, so you get multipliers and stuff.
All right. I'm gonna plunge all the way around and hit that left.
Yeah.
Left of the left
full,
ramp.
Full plunge. Yeah, and then hit that blue shot. There you go. You got the skill shot, but it has like stages to it. You can keep going, I think, and it gets pretty easy.
Yep. That's the,
gotcha.
All right.
Yeah, so anytime
not
that split, the ball
that.
Goes
that's
down,
the,
just
that's
hold
the
a,
death
hold
save
the left bumper. That's all I got to do.
All right. We're getting there.
Oh, let's see. That's a problem. How's that? Is that better? We're just all sorts of messed up tonight.
No sound?
No. I hadn't switched it over to gameplay.
Oh, good. You guys didn't want to see that anyway.
You didn't want to see that anyway.
You didn't want to see those first two holes.
Sorry about that.
Just practice.
Yeah, it's been a night, man. The internet's going wonky in the house. I was supposed to come on at 7:30. And having internet issues. It's just insane.
Knowledge.
Hey, imagine it's much better now.
Hit the stage and the chorus full of backstank. That's a recipe for trouble. You mess with the wrong city.
Hit any shot and the same shot again. I love that up kicker.
That's what I'm talking about.
Hit that again. You don't even have to nudge it, I don't think.
No, I think I nudged it away from that post.
That's gotta hurt.
That's not getting on any high score list there. Alright, show me how it's done.
Let me see, let me check and see,
see you next tour!
Okay, bear with me one sec. I'm gonna reboot this.
Put you back online?
Yeah, I'm gonna reboot it because the internet took a dump on us. As this was being set up, I had to reboot everything. I think it kicked it off, so. I want to get the Stern Insider connected stuff for this because there's a lot of stuff I'm still chasing after. So, yeah, it's been a tech stream. What I always say, man, it's not a hurry-up pinball stream unless something something breaks or something goes wonky. So that's half of the adventure, right? I think last stream we had the node board go bad, and we jumped over to Bond. So here we go. I did put in the LVDS direct capture board in this. So last time I was running the camcorder. This time we're actually doing direct capture, which is nice. So, it's funny, I put them in a lot of the modern Sterns. So let's see, come on. Get online, let's get online. Don't be mean. Come on.
Yeah.
There we go, much better. All right, I'm gonna see what I can do here.
I hope I'm not seeing what I think I'm seeing. What?
There we go.
That.
All right. Don't care for Foo Fighters, but you want a premium. You sure? You see that? No, I like the Foo Fighters. They're not like one of my favorite bands of all times, but this game's just fun. The shots are fun. The music fits it. The artwork's amazing. Like, it's just such a different game. Jack Danger did a killer job on this, man. Oh, ball save was still running. I was like, wait, the post didn't come up. All right, the cool thing is you can backhand that shot.
Yeah. It's probably easier on a backhand than this one.
Oh. There we go.
Los Angeles.
So you qualify that just by hitting that ramp once?
I think it might. It's either white shots or that might be a white shot, and that's why I'm getting the credit for it. All right, so I'm going to try and hit that. I'm going to try and open up that Overlord.
Yeah, so how many shots on that do you have to get?
It's like two or three, I think. There you go. See it?
You don't even need to nudge it. Yeah.
Now.
I nudged it away from that thing. What qualifies your overdrive? How do you like that?
It's the... Hang on. Come on. Go! See, it's open now.
Yep.
The overdrive is the two stand-up targets right there.
Feel the drift of my magnetic power!
There we go. So we had a move going, and then we started Overlord in the middle of it, which is good. I think. Let's see. Maybe not.
Here goes your hero.
So Ben was telling me, and I hear it now after he said it, the guy that did the voice for the Overlord or the Alien is the guy who did the voice for Sparky in Metallica. Same voice. That's the...
You pay for that!
So you can get it that way, too.
Yeah, I feel like cheating on this game. You, like, Yeah, you can. You got the post over here, and you can death save on the other side. Let's see. New node board, or did you take it out of another? So I took Spyro. I took one out of another machine just to test it. It was kind of like the last-ditch effort. We had worked. Me and my buddy actually worked everything backwards and isolated everything just to that node board. There was nothing else it could have been that we could find in either direction, post node board or pre node board. So I swapped it out, and I haven't had a single issue since I swapped it with another machine, but I did get one a warranty's been put together, but I ended up getting kind of a... There we go.
Ooh, that was a close one.
Oh, come on.
There, too,
that there we go, got it again. Nice. Oh! I think the only magnet is inside of that little overlord. There it is. Area 51 multiple. Ooh. Come on. Let's be friends. I don't know yet, honestly.
You got all the ramps in question, right?
Yeah. That's a good noise.
Free game?
Yeah, I don't have to put quarters in it now. The math and see how many games I need to play before I've actually paid for the game, and it was better than playing in the arcade. It's gotta be a ton.
Thousands of games.
Yes. Oh, is that the... Oh, I wonder if that's the super shot. The super jackpot shot for Area 51 multiball. Oh, come on. Nice. Oh. Oh, totally missed that. Oh, that's two. Don't do it.
Stay in the groove.
Sweet. Did I beat... No, I didn't beat Roswell, did I?
What's that 70? Number?
I didn't see it. Oh, so I got a... It looks like I got a FooBot part. I still haven't understood. I don't understand fully the FooBot stuff yet. Like, you're building this super Foo robot. This thing's messing with me now. I want to lock a ball up there. Alright, come on. Yeah, it does. Oh, there we go. Perfect.
Yes.
All right, let's see. My son Santiago's watching with me. He's liking the game. He's 10. Yeah, this is a fun game. It has a little bit of that... With the alien stuff going on, it kind of gets a little bit of that Attack from Mars space theme kind of going. Okay, so this is Bot Frenzy. But I like it. It's got a lot of flow like Godzilla does. I'm hoping they're gonna add some more, either some more songs, or they're already in here and you just have to unlock some stuff. Because I think there's like 8 songs right now, but it'd be... I think I got one more. Yeah, not a bad... Dude, Bot Frenzy total was 0. I feel like a loser for that one. All right, here we go.
One more time.
I was about to lose it.
Consider yourself lucky, human scum.
Oh. Here we go. Ramp. There we go. All right, so Roswell's done. Let's go to Los Angeles.
L.A., if rock and roll means as much to you as it means to me, you gotta help.
So I'll leave the animations up. Combo ramps for 2x progress and bigger scores. We're chasing ramps, I guess. Oh, that one's coming out. Be nice. Not gonna waste my ball save. All right, let's get a ramp. That's not a ramp. That's not a ramp either. Oh. Not what I want to do. Oh, this thing's messing with me right now. So overdrive is lit. Oh. I keep forgetting that I have tail warnings left. Kills me, dude. Look how far that is. That's what gets me in this game. It's literally like, what is that? 3 feet? It's 3 feet, and that post, like, you can't do anything. Oh man. All right, TK375, throw your son's initials in here. We'll throw them in here. I'm gonna guess it starts with an S. If you're still watching. I could be wrong. See, this is the part where you realize what the delay is, you know? Like, sometimes it's like 10, 12 seconds, and then other times it's like 30. We are not on a direct wired connection right now, though. We're on Wi-Fi, but it's really fast, so. So you know what happens is, usually you wait and you think it's gonna time out, and then you put something else in and then it pops up right away. There it is, SCS, you got it. Awesome. All right, Santiago, you're going in here. That one's gonna stick around for a while. What'd you get, anything else? Oh, Area 51 champ. You stole that from me. I had that one the other day. Nice. All right, do it to it, Scott. I'm gonna grab a drink. All right.
How do I get yours off of here?
Oh, press
both flippers.
The right flipper. Just hold it down. Are you gonna empty yours again?
Now scan it again.
Yeah.
Let's see what we got.
So technically Super Boss is a Super Morph.
I have a shield.
I like that magnet up there getting all crazy.
Yeah, keep killing yourself down. Now you're mine.
Yeah, TK, there
is,
you got
there
it, man.
There's a magnet up in there.
Yeah, inside of there?
Yeah.
Yeah. So if you can, hit the white shots are what queue up your cities. Hit a couple white shots and then chase after the
magnetic abduction beam, anyone?
So see how it's flashing like that?
Yeah.
The next shot I think releases it. So you want to start a move before you get that.
Late flip. off that flipper.
Whoa, danger. Danger, Will Robinson. I do like that kicker will throw it off the ramp, though. I have a sneaking suspicion you're going to start overboard. I knew it!
Comes out of that spinner fast.
I know, man. Dude, you ripped the crap out of that spinner. Ah!
Nope.
Nice. I'm telling you, man,
it's lightning fast.
It's fast, dude. It's at it's right at 7 degrees.
It's intense.
Yeah. And the flow on it is crazy.
Yeah, I gotta start figuring out the scoring on this. That's terrible. That's 3 million.
Nice.
That inner loop was lit too, so is that like a super skill shot then?
Yeah, it keeps going. It's like Jurassic Park where you can like keep stacking the skill shots.
Oh shit, I didn't expect that.
I told you, man. This game keeps you on your toes.
That's a cool little bumper.
Yeah, it is. There's no pop bumpers in this game.
That's not an easy ramp. I still can't get that. Sleeping.
I'll tell you, did you notice? So, I always wonder why they had this target here, and I can see the cool stuff you can do with it if it goes over. But the way this is set up, it actually hits this rubber and it drops it straight down this way, so it feeds clean. You never have like sloppy feeds to the flipper.
Until next time.
I don't know if that was intentional, but.
Alright, you want me to hit it again?
Yeah, go for it.
Are there any other skill shots or just that left one and then the super?
That one, and you can keep going on them. For anybody that's been watching some of the recent streams, Scott's Willy Wonka that I had here for a while, and I had a couple people that were mad at me that it went home so quickly.
That's brutal.
Did you survive?
That is brutal.
Oh, that's nasty.
That is like the red post to death.
Yeah, it is the red post to death in Wonka.
If I hold the left flipper and do anything, is there?
I don't know. Different skills. Usually, try it. Oh. It gives you a pretty good grace period on that first shot, except for when you hit it. Once it hugs that wall, man, you can't get it back. When it doesn't go around, you're basically done. Nice. There's your overdrive, folks. Oh, you got out of that one, man.
Pick a destination.
That's good. I need.
Yeah. Bomb modded.
Nice.
That's some cheese.
So you put mods on the van, and I think it helps with like scoring and other, like almost like your multipliers.
So shooting spinners and then roving shots. Blinking down here. What is
that? That'll give you one. I think the yellow will give you one jackpot shot if you hit it. If you hit the button. It'll give you, I think, the highest value jackpot shot on the playfield. I think if it's red, it might give you like three or something. So there you go. Give you a left ramp shot.
Nice. I don't like that shot anyways. I'll take it.
It's dangerous. Oh, you beat it.
I got a body part, a robot part. So I'm trying to build this robot.
Yeah, you build the robot. I've never built the whole thing, so I'm not really sure what it does. But I think like certain parts like help with scoring and multipliers. And... Oh, you should go after that overlord too, so you can get that.
No.
It's the worst when it comes straight out of there.
Like slow motion.
Yep. One more. Nice. It feels like cheating, doesn't it?
Yes. It's just slow motion cheating then.
I am the old Omega Man. Radio mystery at all. So the radio is the screen stand up on the left hand side. Not the left hand. I'm guessing if you hit both of them, it'll have a ball. Yep, you did. Boat's ready. Nice. Beat New York. That was quick too, man. What's up, Shark? Thanks for joining us, man. Welcome to the channel. Yeah, this is a really fun game.
Let's go to Seattle.
Hey, Seattle. The Foos are back in town, and they're putting out a serious call.
Yeah, TK, the flow on this is insane. Sorry, Scott.
No. No, you're good.
Not an hour in, he's going to look at me and just be like, can you stop yelling at me?
Oh, man.
We won't be great that easy, right?
Alright, look, yeah,
sweet.
Yeah. Oh, look at this.
Max engine.
Loading them up.
Yeah, Bluebot.
Be a
good bonus, man.
That's it.
You're above
100 mil. Your constant assault on my beautiful utopia means nothing.
I thought the music on this was just going to be overpowering and get annoying, but it's not.
There's a lot of call-outs.
Right, it is not
bad. And you can actually dial the music down in the attenuation menu so the music's quieter and you get more sound. There's a ton of sound effects in this game. It's weird. It's like the music is just kind of like an ancillary thing to the game. Not like the focal point. Is that ball skate not lit?
It just shut off.
Oh.
That's brutal.
And your extra ball shot is that target over there.
Is that target?
Yep. So I think I've gone through, I think I've beat three or four cities in this. But I was stacking everything with a multi-ball. That's cool.
Faker threw the ball into the alien.
Let your boats land.
Oh, bot frenzy.
What is this?
Try and score more than 0 points.
Because I'm coming up into the alien.
I think it might be those two on the side of the alien. The orange guys flashing, but I could be wrong. Oh, and you started a boat too. Nice.
Roswell. Hey, Roswell Rockers, the Foo Fighters are in town looking for some Overlord intel. Light up my lines, let me know what you got.
I really like the animations in this game, too. The animations are great. There's a lot going on, too. I like how they're playing an 8-bit version of Mario. Yeah, so those are the bots.
Pathetic humans have somehow achieved a high score.
There you go.
All right, on the board.
On the board. New York champion. Overdrive. Dude, you got overdrive champion. You got it three times. He cheated three times, man.
Nice.
Let's see. Are different games more difficult, or are they mostly? No, they're all different. They're all going to be different. The Walking Dead sitting right over here, super mean, super nasty, makes you pay for your mistakes. This is a little forgiving. Black Knight's on the side of me over here. That thing is super mean. Twilight Zone, it's an older game. It can be a little brutal. James Bond's kind of mean. I like mean games, but there's some games that are super friendly. Lord of the Rings is a really long ball time game, so I could probably stream that thing three games and go an hour and a half if I have good games on it. So, it just depends. There's some games that are really friendly and fun. Like, what would you say? Would you say Toy Story is probably a really friendly game?
Very friendly.
Toy Story is
very easy
pretty
to
friendly.
Play.
Yeah.
A lot of fun. Great.
Yeah, a lot of fun.
Yeah, my kids and wife love that one.
I can't stream it, though, because it has Disney assets, and every time Disney takes my video down.
Yeah, we like that one.
Yeah, it is fun. All right, here we go. Let's see if we can get something going. They're all different. And I've probably had 40 machines in and out over the last 6 years or so since I've been in pinball. And I'm just kind of finding what I like and what I don't like. And I find that I tend to like the games that are a little bit tougher. But, trust me, there's times I question my choices for sure. Right now.
Yeah, that's easy on this game.
We're on ball two already.
Yeah, I got my buddy James is watching tonight. What's up, James? And his son, Nolan.
What's
Nolan,
up,
you
James?
Gotta tell your dad to get this game. You need another one downstairs.
What do they have? Do you know?
Toy Story. For CE,
nice.
Elvira.
I love Elvira. It's
and
one of my favorites.
I think that's the only two they have right now.
Both great games.
I think he's got room for four, but he's gotten rid of a couple and just hasn't filled those spots yet.
Hey,
I told him you better fill them quickly before the wife tells you you can't.
Yes.
I'll tell you, man, the one thing I've learned is my wife plays pinball, and she likes pinball. So she used to get really mad before she played. Before she played when I would buy games.
Nothing.
Told you, man, well, cheating on both sides.
Yeah, two warnings.
Did I get two for that?
Double.
Yeah, that was a little sloppy death save there. Oh, I gotta be careful, man. I got nothing left. What's up, Chewy? How you doing, man? When am I adding Houdini to the lineup? I know somebody that has a Houdini. I could potentially borrow one.
Don't.
I've played it. It's mean.
This game is absolutely the tightest shots.
It does. The shots on that are insane.
But it's a... I think it's a value, right?
Oh, yeah.
$6,500, maybe?
Yeah, I got a buddy who sells them. Just American Pinball.
Every time I play that game, like,
you question whether...
I remind myself of why I haven't bought it.
Oh, that was a rookie mistake.
So unless
right
you
there.
Have a deep lineup at home, I don't know if I put that as my only one or two
I just wasted the... Oh, dude, did you see that?
Yeah, so if...
I got the overdrive post, but the other ball, it came back up on the flipper, and I hit it, and then it knocked it right back out.
So you have to use the overdrive once it comes through, right? It's automatic.
If it's lit, yeah. you gotta hold the flipper, otherwise you can't shut it off.
Like, that button was flashing, so if you hit that...
This is only for the jackpot shot.
Alright.
How did the Beaver Rewards work? Yeah, so, Beaver Rewards. Started Area 51. So, the more you watch the channel and hang out, the more you get beaver points. And they give you, like, oh my gosh, custom callouts, and some other stuff. Just fun little things. One of the rewards, down near the chat box, there's a picture of, like, a little beaver guy. So if you click that, that'll show you the different things you can do. And they all have different call-outs and little animations that I built together, put together. Oh my god, you guys see that? They all four just disappeared. And somehow I managed to light extra ball. Oh. He redeemed drain the current ball. I forgot about that one. See? Yeah. There you go. Zeptune. That's it.
What happened?
So I have a beaver point reward that says drain the current ball. So they can spend points if they watch. They just... That's it. So we always... It's still up there. He's blown away by the fact that I did it. Hey, I had the points, homie. Yeah, no, I hear you, man. Yeah, that's how it works. You know, you learn who your friends are when you're having a GC game and then somebody comes out and just drops you.
Yeah.
Oh,
you should have. Yeah.
37.
You should have waited.
I looked up there and I saw, no, that's the rule.
That's the rule.
Did you hear the call out for it? It's actually the noise from War Games. It's like, shall we play a game?
That's what it is.
That's what he said. And I'm like, oh,
I was wondering how you noticed that. And
I saw it. It pops up on the screen right there. normally it's louder. But I got to figure out the sound for that. So, did you guys hear the call out for that? All right, ball three. Here we are. I do have extra ball lit, and I just got it by accident. So that'll work.
You got the extra ball.
Yeah. I think Scott's getting serious over here. He looks like he's stretching. He's getting his stretches on, man. He's ready. Woo! Ski jump it! I totally did that wrong.
You get some funky bounces off that
area.
Yeah.
Like, cause if it's slow, it'll bounce and it'll go over. Oh, great. You know, you get the extra ball and then you lose the ball, right? Van Killian, what's up, man? Thanks for the sub. I appreciate it. Hey, throw your initials in chat, or we're going to throw you in here for the next one. I appreciate the support. And I think, Van Killian, the next stream I think I'm going to do is probably going to be Ghostbusters. I think you wanted Ghostbusters, didn't you? Correct me if I'm wrong on that.
That's a fun one.
It's fun.
I miss my Ghostbusters.
I always forget you had one.
Yeah. Nobody else liked it. Kids didn't like it.
It's really mean.
Wife didn't like the screen.
Did you have it before the new code?
Screen.
Oh, yeah. I love that. I love watching people get embarrassed when it screams.
Even when you've heard it several times, it'll still catch you up.
Oh, I hear it. When it goes quiet, I'm like, oh, here it comes.
Yeah. No, that's a fun game. I'd like to have a premium on it. It has the
magnet.
And the
that is a proper death save.
Yeah.
Oh, I got it.
I'm going to open this door and see what this tilt button is.
Oh, it's in there, man. I looked at it. I saw it. It didn't accidentally fall off again. For like the fifth time.
That's right.
That was gone. I knew it was gone. My favorite game is actually Deadpool. The Big Lebowski has been creeping up, though. I just picked up an attack from Mars, which is always fun. Oh, no, I appreciate it, man. And thanks for the support. It all goes back into pinball. Whether it's in that glass right there that I'm drinking, or if it's, man, I just spent $1,000 on Lord of the Rings. Making it all LEDs, putting a color monitor, so it all goes back into pinball. And I try and share it with everybody so they can enjoy it. So I have an OCD LED board for on the way for Lord of the Rings. And when you switch from the old light bulbs to the new ones, the LEDs have a tendency to flicker when they turn on, and it bugs the daylights out of me. So that board makes it slow and makes it more like a normal game. So as soon as that's in, we'll get Lord of the Rings on stream. I'm really enjoying it. It's fun. It's been a grail pin for me, and I finally got one, and I'm kind of getting down to what I want. That's it. I've had a lot of games, and these are the ones I really like.
You got a lot more room over there.
I do have a lot more room. I have to get rid of the couch and the TV, though. What was your first pin?
Mata Hari.
Mata Hari?
Yeah.
Mata Hari. What convinced you to get a pinball machine?
That was the first one I played as a kid growing up. We had it in a basement. So that was really one of my father's pins.
Adam's pin.
The first one I bought when we built our house up in the mountains to put all the pins in was Mata Hari. So
Mata Hari.
Mata Hari down there. And then what was our second one? World Cup, Black Rose, and then Super Mario Brothers. Those were our first four.
You got
that
Mario?
Yeah, that one was fun.
Yeah.
But now that you get into more of the modern pins, and all, like, I became a fan of Jersey Jack, and it was like,
single ball play, thank you for the follow. Much appreciated. Welcome to the channel.
I had to get rid of Mata Hari and the others. They were just too slow. Lost my interest in them after playing some of the more.
The problem is with the modern games, like even the Williams games, you can get through them. Some of them are really fun, but you get through them, and then you start wanting like more challenge, like more variety and shots and all that. I triple toured the mansion in one game, and I was like, all right, I'm good. Like, I don't know if I want to do that again.
Me, or those giant space lasers getting a little close for comfort?
Yeah, T-Dog, this game's a blast. Oh, Matt and I, we were talking, and, Izzy Pinball, who's another streamer who has some fantastic games. He was talking about it. He was like, man, could you imagine if Foo Fighters, Rick and Morty with the Foo Fighters layout? That would have been insane.
Yes. I do love Rick and Morty the way it is, though. Like that.
That game has personality like it you does. Wouldn't believe.
This is a really cool layout, though. This, the more I play this, the more I'm liking it.
It's got a lot going on.
I just don't have any more room. But I'll find it.
Now the price of lumber's come down. You can just add on to a corner. I know if I start putting pins upstairs, I'm in trouble.
Oh yeah, for sure.
Like, so we don't have a guest room anymore. We have another pinball room.
So I got that multi-ball teed up, right?
Yeah, so bang away on that.
I'm gonna start this one. Los Angeles.
LA, if rock and roll means as much to you as it means to me.
Oh yeah, so T-Dog has a Godfather suit.
Can't wait.
He does too.
I don't even know if they're on the line yet, are they?
It's
gonna be another 2 months before we see that thing.
Nice. Get that alien. He's ready to go. Got it. Nice.
I am the Overlord. Meet my Omega Man.
Your butt's ready too. So I think you can keep building it up and it'll change colors. Really hard to focus on that upper play field in a multi-ball. It's like Wizard of Oz, man.
Why is that ball stuck up there?
Where's that?
It's in the...
Oh, hit it again. Oh, he's messing with you, see him?
Yeah.
So he can throw it and mess up your shot. Nice. Keep banging on that.
Who's that Overlord thing he is?
Yeah.
You thought about it.
I did.
Dude, you killed that.
Don't play that.
That's the dangerous one right there.
It comes around here
so fast, back down the play field.
Alright. What do I want here? How do I collect robots?
It's
at 11 bots.
See the drop targets? I think the drop targets are...
Those are all pieces of
robot. Complete
legs,
the bot targets to light bot award. Hit the bot award when to start bot frenzy. Yeah, I still gotta figure that out. I think bot frenzy has to do with those. He said, take our godfathers on the line before June. So T-Dog's in Augusta, Georgia. We literally have zero location. A friend has opened a pinball bar 20 miles away. Nice.
What's the name of the pinball bar? Swing by next time I'm down there.
Dude, you're on ball two.
That's a good ball, huh? Nothing to this game.
Forgot to log in. No, I'm serious.
Oh, did I?
I should have waited and be like, oh, didn't log in.
What?
Oh, yeah, there you go. You're welcome. Oh, you say, look.
Oh.
Good one.
You could have played a mean trick on me.
Somebody could make you do something else right now.
Oh no! No, don't. Please don't.
Nobody's
worth your money.
Yeah. Nobody's abused it. Nobody's abused it yet. So usually us. Nice. Izzy will do it when I'm having a terrible game. He's like, this game's awful. You need to start a new one. Because I won't restart it on stream. That's my one thing. I won't restart a game. Dude, you got the torso.
Where to next?
You got the torso.
Is that good?
Yeah.
Seattle.
You're building your foobot.
Hey, Seattle. The foos are back in town, and they're putting
good
out a
question.
Serious
you said it's
to
an
all
Aiken,
Seattle
South Carolina.
Get out and join the rock resistance. Aiken. Time to let that freak flag fly.
Yeah. So there's a buddy of mine, or a guy I know. I actually sold him my Stranger Things. Him and his wife are really big football players. And they're opening a location down in South Carolina too, I believe. Dude,
nice.
Oh, so the award was complete. So you get Boobot parts by doing different things in the game, but one of them was beat a city in one visit. I
hate it when it comes down right to the middle. I'll tell you what though, a lot of this stuff beats, it gives you a chance to save it. Like, they give you one chance. Like, you could miss one, but if you miss two, that ball's definitely beat.
You got double zero.
I got nothing for that.
That was the highest value shot of the
field. Just wasted that good first ball.
What? This can't be!
LA go. Champ.
LA All champion. Right.
Nolan, what's your initials, buddy? NJW.
There
you're going up here, Nolan.
LA champion.
NJW. All right, Nolan. Now you have to convince your old man to buy this.
There you go. Dude, that's a kill. Dude, that's one mode. One city.
79 million.
That was insane.
Nolan, you're going to be on the board for a while.
Yeah, yeah, that's going to be there for a while. Let's see. She has a Foo, Pulp Fiction, Scooby-Doo. She wants my Elvira. Can't have it. Yeah. I miss my Elvira, but I've had so many good games on it. Like, I lent it out to our buddy Lance. I haven't seen anybody yet. I haven't seen Lance, haven't seen Izzy, haven't seen Troy or Ben. So they're not up. If they show up, you know, we'll play the disco music for them. But The Walking Dead, it's fun, man. I played a lot of great games on Elvira, so I loaned it out, but that's one of my favorites of all time. So that ain't going anywhere. Real quick, just want to let you know, anybody who's watching for the first time, I'm Craig with her at Pinball. I make mods. They're in the Pinside shop for several different games, so check them out. Check out my YouTube channel for instructional videos and tutorials, and I back up a lot of my streams there as well. And then I try to stream 2 to 3 times a week, depending on kids' sports schedules and stuff, but... And it's always fun to have guests, as we do tonight. That was like such a last minute thing too. It was like 5:15. I'm like, hey, you want to join me for the stream?
Yeah, and he's just like, wrapping up. Yeah. And I was like, oh, hell yeah.
I was fully prepared in my brain to be like, he's out of town or something. He's like, yeah, sure. I was like, whoa, man, I got to get moving. So the rundown on the games, real quick. Walking Dead Pro, Foo Fighters Premium, Black Knight Swords of Rage Premium, Twilight Zone, Iron Maiden Pro, Mandalorian Premium, Ghostbusters Pro, Lord of the Rings, James Bond Pro, and Guns N' Roses LE. So that's what we got in the rotation now. My Elvira House of Horrors is out on loan, so that'll be back eventually. So, all right, I'm going to shut up, and I'm going to see if I can do something magic here. Oh, look, it's... I wonder if that's temporary. Yeah, guest. So you're in there now.
I'm on the home team now?
Yeah, I think so. Maybe. I didn't sign that contract.
must be when
it's funny because they're like, dude, you keep doing it. We'll just put you in temporarily. Like, you don't have to keep doing it, man. We'll
make it easy. You're invited back.
You're invited back, right? All right, here we go. See, the foot came out.
You're going for it.
That was the death save foot. Really already? Yeah, come on.
When you stagger those feet.
Yeah, when I step, I know I'm kind of screwing up because I'm taking too big of a step. I need to do little step because I need to push this way and then yank it back. What was funny on the last stream, I actually, the post and the apron weren't like tuned up properly. So I was actually death saving on the post to get it to feed properly. Yes. Whoa, how many to get for that?
That's not cool. You're gonna tilt.
I don't think I have any left.
There is no tilt in there.
There is a tilt in there, I promise. The best was I was playing Deadpool and the tilt bomb actually fell off and I death saved and I was like, huh, that was weird. And then I did it again, and I didn't get a warning. I'm like, dude, I gotta check it. Like, that's too liberal for me. And I looked in there, and it's laying in the cabinet. And the nut on the bottom had fallen off or whatever. Oh, what do we do? You know Lance, right? Or you've met him? Okay. So, this was probably a year and a half ago, maybe. We were over at Lance's, and... He was having some sort of issue with Jurassic Park, and Lance doesn't like to dig into the machines too much and work on stuff, so we always help him with stuff. And so we're in there, we're all playing, and me, Troy, Ben, and I, all being who we are, decided that we were gonna make his tilt bomb super tight.
I know it's a tilt on it. You must have had two on that first.
Yeah, so we like made his tilt, like we made the tilt super tight on the game. Cause he's always bitching at Troy at the arcade that his tilts are too tight, as was I, in all fairness. And it was hilarious because we put the tilt on Jurassic Park like super tight. Like, dude, like you sneeze on that thing and it's gonna register. That was pretty funny, but I think one of us, it might have been me, we're too busy like laughing about it that I think I might have given it away. So it's like, I think he walked in and be like, "What'd you guys do?" And then it became, "I didn't do anything." Oh,
I tell you, that target is surprisingly fun.
It's an up kicker.
Yes.
Oh, dude. You want to talk about how
does it?
Come on.
It's like a slingshot target.
Yeah. It has metal brackets on the side. Yeah, I think when it registers, it kicks a little.
That thing's pretty cool.
Yeah. No pop bumpers, right?
Yeah. That's like, you know, half a pop bumper, right?
Quarter. Dude, I got 10 million points. I'm on ball three.
That's pretty good.
Thank goodness.
Yes. Still in the game. Yeah. Don't do that again.
I can only do it so many times. I picked that one clean.
Goes double.
That was double?
Yeah.
Roswell.
So it's not going well. I think we'll just lock a ball and go for over. Do it.
There's no way. You cannot tilt on it.
Well, there you go, ladies and gentlemen. 15 million points for your viewing pleasure.
And there is a tilt bomb.
You want to look at it? You want? Here.
No, I know.
Let's just take a look. I want to see it.
See you next tour.
It's there.
Really loose.
It's there.
Oh, barely.
It's in the fun position. If you look on the side of the tilt bomb, it says.
It is there.
Place here for fun.
All right.
Let's see. You can use home team now.
Oh, yeah.
Unless you got kicked off the guest list.
No, I'm on.
There it is.
You want to go head to head?
Sure. That sounds like fun.
All right.
Get in the van. Overlord knows what's coming next.
I would like to see like another 6 or 7 songs.
Yeah.
That's my
only
grab right
those
so
cassettes
far.
On the right. Can't.
Yeah, if you look at the names on them, it's I don't even Best
awesome
of Whale, Venice Beach Pinball Playoffs. I want to hear what's on those, man. They should. It would
There's
be cool.
Only
if,
8 of them.
What would be cool is if it's like an unlockable achievement, like you can unlock a mixtape. That would be totally cool. Somebody at Stern needs to make that happen. Who is it? Lonnie Ross, I think? I can't remember.
Now that's what I'm talking about.
Oh. You got 4 million for doing, for getting overdrive. Not only does it give you the ball, you get points for it. Oh, that was nasty. Dude, I told you that right orbit is nasty. Even when you know it, you can't.
It's kind of like on Godzilla, you know, sometimes it doesn't flow off.
It just,
right?
Yeah, but it comes through here fast, but you would think it'd go into the slingshot, but it doesn't. Alright, we got some work to do. Ooh. So on that play field up there, if you hit the ball, if you hit the ball around the loop fast enough and hold it, it'll go around and it'll bounce and it'll hit some of the stand-ups. So you don't have to like waste a shot on it.
New York.
I can't even hit that right, man.
It took me a while. I hated it at first, but it took me a while. And my wife still can't stand it. She's like, I hate that right ramp. I was like, it's not that bad once you get it figured out. Like, it's not 100%, but
on the release point, but I think
yeah, it's weird. It's in a weird spot. Oh, so I gotta rip the spinner. God, I love ripping that thing. Oh, thank you, Overdrive. Jeez.
Yeah,
dude!
That is it.
Yeah, I got a triple for that.
Oh, you tilt.
Player one.
And I only got 6 million points.
Oh, that is
killing
yeah,
me, dude.
That is brutal. Alright.
Wow. Snap that clean into that in lane. This is the squeakiest pinball machine I've ever had, but I think it's because I put the powder-coated legs on this thing.
It's on you.
Like
now.
You move it, it's like, eh.
Save rock and
but
roll.
I kind of like it. You feel like you're putting work in. All right. Oh, there it is. Go. Nice. To the van. Lock it up.
Now you're mine.
Oh.
I have you now, you fool.
Trying to rip that spinner up there.
Spinner's doing a lot. He's got 3x on the spinner. Yeah.
Oh, dude, I got the big one up top. See that? That was insane. Thank you, ball save. Oh, it's over. Don't be over. That was too much fun.
That's not cool, man. Don't touch the wheel.
That felt good. I have no idea what. Oh, I got extra ball.
Shoot again.
I didn't even hear it. Oh, thank you. It's like ball save, ball save, ball save.
You definitely owe us for that one.
Yeah, no shit. shit.
Oh, Area 51's ready.
Come on, dude. There we go. Oh, I ripped the spinner up there. Nice. Got finger burn going on, Scott.
Jeez.
Oh.
Where'd that other one come from?
I know, I thought I had one.
Yeah, I thought there was one up. Yeah, here it comes.
Yes! Oh,
and you die. Oh, at least he didn't
max
kill
combo. I got max combo. I'll take
that's
it.
A big bonus you got coming here.
I think the radio targets Greg Adderall during the Overlord multi, so those are the, those two. Dude, I got another one.
Jesus.
Yeah!
Call me when you're done.
Call me when you're done. It's like, I'm gonna go take a nap, see what's going on in the sports world. Oh, I got a bad feeling, though. You know when, like, things are going... When things are going good, and you're like, this is too much good all at once. That's how I feel right now.
Roswell.
Dude, that was a 10 million shot.
Ouch.
We won't give up that easy, right?
I don't know
how. For the right ramp on that one?
Yes,
yeah,
it was.
That right ramp shot.
Dude, I don't know how I didn't spit difficult. Out. I really want to.
Look alive.
All right. Are you sure? I think I have another ball. Just kidding. It's
like two. Four in a row.
That was two. I was shocked. I didn't see either of them get hit, because I think it was during the multi-ball.
Ah. Ball three magic. Ready?
Yeah, ball three magic. Have you looked at your Stern Insider stats for that? For, like, scoring per ball?
No. I didn't know you could.
Yeah, there's a whole really cool section. So 48% of my score comes on
awesome. Ball three.
Yep.
Roswell.
Apparently I suck.
Roswell.
Now I'm gonna look at that tonight. Let's see.
Yep. Pretty cool.
So I gotta hit the hurry up shot. What's the hurry up shot?
Is it that blue one over there on the left? Yep. Oh, that was beautiful, dude. Yeah. That was nice. Got it. You almost have to go through the spinner and around. Got it, alien. Dude,
Dude, you did it. You beat Chicago. So there you go. You get a body part.
That's a big finish.
Nice, dude. You killed that. Apparently, I pissed you off. Putting on a clinic over here. Ski jumping speed shots. Love it.
To wage rock.
Is that with the, I think that might be with the action button. New Orleans. When you hit it, so it spotted you five of the shots.
Hey, my New Orleans folks. Afraid we got ourselves a situation. Who's hit the stage in a chorus full of bat stank? Let's do this.
Oh, dude, you're ready for Area 51. Yeah, it could be a software bug, because, yeah.
Should kick one out of the trunk.
Yeah, because that, the kicker up there.
Come on, search again. It should kick me a ball.
Unless these balls are magnetized.
Oh, there you go. Yeah, I'm thinking that was a bug. Yeah, that seemed like a software bug. She did hit the super jackpot shot right as it was closing out. Holy crap, dude. The light for it's pretty small, so I can't see.
Alright, I'll take her. Give me it back.
You can't.
Oh, I'm so lucky, dude. Super mean. That's the kind of stuff that, like, I'll think about for the next, like, 30 minutes. I'm like, oh, nasty. Oh, come on. Don't drop it down the middle. Don't.
Ooh, that was a close one.
While you can.
Yeah. All right. You got what? 23. All right. All right. You know, we were talking about him earlier. We were playing jokes on him, but since he hasn't played this yet, I'm just gonna confuse the crap out of him and throw him in here. Lance, there you are, buddy. High score number two. 222 million.
Time to see your name in life.
Yeah, I'll take it.
That was two good games, man.
Right behind Lance.
Oh, yeah.
On my life chance.
Stealing all the achievements. You're going to piss my wife off, man.
40 million.
She's going to tell me
a
lot over
ton of stuff on your Godzilla.
Yeah, whoever bought it. Jackie. Oh, Jackie. Alright, are we going again?
Yeah.
You got another one in you?
Oh yeah. What time we got?
That was a good run. What was it, like 9?
9:23. Yeah, let's do one more.
Alright, we'll do one more. Unless it's really shitty, then we'll do two more.
Alright.
Until next time!
Just
go start. The
I gotta ask you, Scott.
Yeah.
Having played. Oh my god. I just hit the same post.
Yeah, that thing's brutal.
Having played Godzilla, and having played probably at least 10 or 12 games on this, do you think Godzilla and this feel very similar or completely different?
Similar yet different. Similarity comes
that
out
is
of,
the easiest way to not answer
similarity
that
comes out of this whole area.
Yeah.
This feels very where the pop bumper is.
Yeah.
And Mecha Godzilla on Godzilla, that feels very similar.
Yeah.
This is 10 times, 100 times faster than Godzilla. Like, this is just lightning fast. Godzilla's got
safe.
Yeah. Slowness. One thing I did not like about Godzilla were the pauses. Right? The grab. There's a lot of downtime in that game. You hit the scoop, and some of the animations you can't clear because they're going for different modes. That, to me, was one thing I did not like about Godzilla.
Yeah.
I would buy this before I bought Godzilla.
This is cheating. Hey, light up. You're gonna build.
We're not in a tournament. Whatever. Oh. I'm gonna cheat on the other side now. That's two cheats in a row. There should be an achievement for that. Death saved to overdrive. Sounds like a movie. Sounds like a movie, right? Zombie movie. Death saved to overdrive. Alright, let's get that thing going.
I hope those lights are just the military, please.
This ramp over here, do it. Oh my god!
Oh, son of a bitch, I got two!
Oh,
that was a short window. Yeah, I had it.
This left ramp reminds me of Deadpool, right?
Yeah.
The left ramp on Deadpool. This game's got some good flow to it.
It's the flow.
The flow makes
this game fun.
I like it.
Would you own both Godzilla and Foo Fighters?
No.
No.
I would do one or the other.
Yeah.
And it would be Foo Fighters. Oh, come on.
Oh, so lucky. I'd be willing to bet that felt a little worse than the pop-up for Drain on Wonka.
Where to next?
Yeah.
Because it was all the way in the back.
Like
you
just
came from all the way.
And
you're like, no!
You clip
stop,
that post right there.
Go back up there.
I tell you, my Wonka. Did you experience when it was here?
Yeah.
I never had this
yours was
straight down
friendly.
The middle.
I got a couple.
Bumpers.
I got a couple, and I immediately cussed. I think
it'll
I said,
happen two out of 100 maybe on mine. Like,
so,
but it's a problem for a lot of people. I don't know
so,
why.
In all honesty, when it happened the first time, I think I said, now I remember why I got rid of this damn game.
Yeah.
Because it happened to be so much on the pro. Me and my wife. She still really misses it.
Yeah, it's a... I love that.
I really liked my standard. I just got used to it, you know?
I love the Wonka Vader. It's such a difference.
Yeah, it is. Cool. The Wonka Vader is really cool. Whoa. Apparently I just gotta keep talking to Scott and then his games start getting better and better.
Happens on Wizard of Oz sometimes, right?
It yeah.
Falls off that flipper and goes...
It'll never hit all of the targets to light the rainbow thing.
We have faith in you.
I don't have faith in myself. I need 60 million points on this just to get my name in the game. When the diverter has to be up.
Went in there.
Dude, I knew
the tilt.
You're
looking away.
I knew you, cheater.
Stop the rock.
I would have totally fucked that up. Oh, into bot frenzy.
Bot frenzy!
Oh. Totally forgot.
Pick a destination. Los Angeles.
Sorry, if anybody's been messaging us and on YouTube, my apologies. We only had it on the Twitch stream chat, so I wasn't ignoring you. I made a mistake and forgot to click multi-stream. Dude, there's like six things happening all at once.
It was on, but it came too slow down there.
Oh. Dude. Just mowing through the cities.
I think I gotta shoot again.
Yeah.
Ooh. Damn. Yeah. Yeah, boy.
Step up to the plate, hombre.
I don't think you ever left the plate.
Yeah, I want more songs. You know?
What's that?
You want to play more songs?
Yeah, I do.
Eight cassettes.
It would be cool if those mixtapes were like a bunch of like cool shit that they were able to license, like classic. Is that ball three?
That was a
Or is that ball one?
Player two, nice, that's
ball
roll.
Three. You like, man, that was a long ball. I'm like, wait, are we at ball one? Or? Oh, shit, I only need 140 million. Okay, let's slow it down for a couple skate. All right, got to start dissecting this thing. Let's go.
New Orleans.
Hey, Walter. The Cougar playing the quarter, and Overlord is trying to get here.
Oh, this game is brutally fun.
it's like the coin door opens and someone kicks you in the nuts.
Yeah.
You want to go one more?
Yeah.
Yep, one more. One more. This will be the last one tonight.
One more. Yeah. 9:30. I'm good.
See you next tour. Always room for one more.
All right.
All right, man. Game on.
What's that captive ball up there called?
It's the UFO. So, I'm not 100% sure what that does if you hit it on time. So most of the time I'm shooting for the orbits, but I forget that's another shot up there that you need.
Hit the stage and the chorus full of bat stank. Put those bats in the crawfish pot.
Yeah, it doesn't say on the Okay, so you have to hit white shots to spell van.
Who that?
So just three white shots and that will light your mode. So that's how you light the mode.
Water style.
yes, from the back. From the other goalpost. It is, man. It is right here. And you have all this space.
That was that left target there.
Yep. Nasty. I know there's not kickers behind them, but it feels like there's kickers. I don't know. Is there kickers behind those? Because if you look at them, there's like a metal shell around. But maybe it just needs to be there for... No, maybe not.
It's just real thick.
They're just targets, dude. They're nasty. That's from foam, too. How is that possible? So fast, I'm like, it's not gonna make it. I'm already holding it, and it didn't.
Meanwhile, every time I get up here to play, the tilt-up's just going like this.
It is.
I should let it settle.
Who were we? It was Ben. TV Ben was here with Troy, and we were playing. And I'm pretty sure it was TV Ben. I shook the crap out of the machine on something, and Ben was like, we gotta wait. I think it was Ben who's like, we gotta wait. He waited like a minute. And I'm like, dude, come on.
I thought it was gonna start the multiple.
Did it? Oh, was it not? I think when the light is white, I think when the light is white in there, and it's flashing. Yeah. I think that's the one that starts it. Oh, ball two, man. Really? Come on.
Who does that?
Me, all the time. Let's go New York. That's what I wanted. It makes me so mad that I can't just save on this side.
You didn't have overdrive
on?
It's
like not possible. Lance and I were talking about it.
It's on you now.
All my death saves, they're all Lance's fault. He's the one that told me I need to start death saving. He showed me how to do it.
That was a close one.
got you last time.
You're just gonna let it end like this. Come on, buddy. Hit him hard.
That extended ball.
Consider yourself lucky, human scum.
That just default settings you have, or do you have anything changed?
No, this is all default. My wife gets pissed about that shit too.
Pick a destination.
Because like on a game like Lord of the Rings, default on the game is no ball save. There's no ball save unless you're in a multi-ball. It sucks. And she's just like, fix it. And I'm like, no. I'm like, that's the way it was made, and that's the way I'm gonna play it. Yeah, she gets pissed. No ball. Can you even turn it on?
Twilight Zone on the home code, you can put. It's called free ride time on Twilight Zone. And I think it's like 5 seconds or 10 seconds.
So you can't
it's
actually.
It's just on the first one, I guess. I think it carries on. No, I leave all my games on default.
Yeah. Then I use my best judgment on where to put the tilt bob. And then I tell myself, this is where Jack Danger would have put this tilt bob.
The bottom of the cabinet.
Oh, shit.
It's just a game, man. Relax.
Oh, man.
Is that it?
I think you need to play one by yourself.
That is it.
Play one by yourself.
All right.
So you're getting in the rhythm, man. That's going to be a good one.
Yeah, gotta two free games. Double 40 match.
This is a fun game, man. When I played this at TPF, I knew right away, because I had already committed to buying it and watching it, but I played it and I was like, dude, yes.
This is a lot more fun than I thought it would be.
It looked fun when I watched it, but when I played it, I was like, oh. Yeah. Like standing around talking about all the crazy things that were happening in the game while we were waiting to play. I mean, dude, look at that! Like, what a fun thing, right?
Feet on the ground, dude.
It's like you start to get in the habit of it. Yeah. Like, it's coming back.
Yeah, it's coming.
It's actually a cool design.
Here's the funniest thing, you ready? I was playing Bond the other day, and I drained it out in the left outlane, and I started holding the left flipper, and I'm like, why am I doing that? It's because of Foo Fighters. You can tell who has a Foo Fighters, because they're randomly going to do it on other games, where when the ball drains down the left outlane, they hold the flipper.
Overdrive. No, it doesn't exist.
Pick a destination.
Oh, what was that? Both the flippers were completely parallel with each other.
I was looking at what shot I needed.
I've never seen that shit before.
I gotta go back and watch that.
146. All right. Yeah. I'm gonna text you a timestamp.
You when that target's down.
Oh, So it looks like... So there is more songs than just the tapes there. So I think the Moogs... The cities have different songs to them. So when you get in the city, it starts playing that song. So even though there's only 8 tapes, there's more songs than that.
I like that one that's got the like 8-bit vibe to it.
The which one?
The 8-bit song.
Oh, like, yeah. That. Monkey Wrench and 8-bit?
Yeah. Yeah.
Alright, one more. Alright, good. I was hoping you were going to do that. He's like, what I love about it, he's walking the pinball down the play field at you. It's just insane. Now like you're side mine. To side.
As much to you as it means to me. You gotta help the food.
Still haven't memorized these modes.
Oh, TV Ben's on. What's up, TV Ben?
What's up, Ben?
Yep. Oh.
It's almost like you want to kill. You're not just gonna let it end like
hey,
this.
Hey, Ben, the post works because Scott got Overdrive Champ with 3 in 1 game.
I fell asleep on that one.
TV Ben's here. We gotta. There he is. Now he's officially here because I put the graphic out. Bad music.
Free will is humanity's biggest vice.
Ben said he was a negative Overdrive post champion. Because it was working. I think I might have taken that one.
It's working.
It's working now. All it takes is 2 10-cent washes.
Now you jackpot.
Other thing to keep in, I was thinking about this as I was doing it, or working on the game. Oh, nice, you got an extra ball.
No!
It depends on the angle of the game, too. I know some people that say they have it at 6-5 and it works great. So.
Oh, I went backwards on that. Oh, you see that?
Yeah. I wonder if there's a way to, like, accidentally hit the Area 51 target.
No, I don't.
Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Give me that ball.
What? Oh yeah, don't tip that out.
Shit. That's user error there. I know. He lives here.
I can live here. I'll tell you what, my philosophy. philosophy on it is, I joke with Troy and everybody about this. When you're at my house, everybody's allowed to do what I do. But when I go to Troy's place to play in the tournament, I know I'm not allowed to do stuff. That's the funny part. I get there and I'm like, I can't miss anything. That's like, I have to stop.
These are not mine. Right? These are not my machines.
Yeah, these are not my machines. We had that run in like two games in a row. They were really good. And that was it, dude. It's done.
Slowing down now.
Karma. This is the yang right now. It's not the yin. This is the yang.
There's a lot of that's not down cool, the middle. Man.
Go touch the wheel. All
right. Oh, man. Exhausted yet? All right, yeah, it's all up and good now. There's stuff you do at your house that I don't want to do.
Until next time.
Fair enough. All right, give me a second here. I'm gonna check and see who's on. Let's see, we're gonna raid somebody. Let's see, what do we got? Okay, I'll tell you what, we're gonna raid Flipping Out Pinball. I think they're getting ready to start, and I actually got this game from Flipping Out Pinball. So, you've always taken really good care of me, so thank you for that. I was really excited to get this game. It's been a blast to play, so I did get this from Flipping Out, and they did a great job. So, I'm going to raid them, because it looks like they're just getting started. So they're queuing up, I don't know if they're on yet, but... we'll do that. But anyways, Scott, thank you so much for coming
thanks
over.
Thanks for the invite, man. It was fun.
Thank you for scoring up my machine because it needed it a little bit. We got to kick it higher and keep the wife playing.
A whole bunch of achievements today.
I know. It was awesome. So, all right. Well, I'm going to try. I might try and stream tomorrow night because I'm going to have some guests in town and they're actually staying in the room off the basement here. So I probably won't be streaming until they take off.
What are you streaming tomorrow?
I don't know. What do you think I should? I kind of owe Van Killian Ghostbusters, so probably Ghostbusters.
Do
Ghostbusters.
Yeah.
Because if she screams in Ghostbusters and I have in-laws here sleeping,
they say Ghostbusters or
gonna be pissed.
Black Knight. But I think you just did Black.
Right? Yeah, we just did Black Knight. That was fun. So, I think we'll do Ghostbusters.
Cool.
All right, well, thank you, Scott, for coming over. I'm going to kick it over to the end screen, and we're ready to Flipping Out Pinball. So stay safe and play more pinball.